Question. After 6 grams of carbon is completely burned in an atmosphere of 40 grams of oxygen, the percentage of oxygen left is A. 80, B. 60, C. 40, or D. 20. Solution. When carbon is burned, it forms carbon dioxide. That is, each carbon atom bonds with two oxygen atoms. We know that carbon and oxygen lie in the same row of the periodic table. In other words, the atomic mass of carbon, which is approximately 12, is only slightly less than that of oxygen, which is approximately 16. Thus, 6 gram carbon must have reacted with a little more than double the weight of oxygen, which is 12 gram. This implies that oxygen left after the reaction should be a little less than 40 minus 12, that is 28 gram. Thus, percentage of oxygen left is approximately equal to 28 by 40 into 100, which is 70%. The closest answer is 60%. Therefore, the right answer to the question is option B.
Hope you all like this video. For more videos and update on the upcoming free classes, you can be part of our WhatsApp group and Telegram group. To be part of the WhatsApp group, you can just text to this number, and to be part of the Telegram group and Telegram channel, you can just search Christy's classes in Telegram. In the Telegram group, daily live free quizzes happen at 9 p.m. on general aptitude. You can be part of that quiz also. And if you want live free classes for general aptitude, you can download Unacademy mobile application and search this profile, Christy Varghese, and you can see 300 plus pre-recorded videos and upcoming daily live classes happen at 11 a.m. Monday to Friday, 11 a.m. free classes happen in this profile. So you're welcome to attend this free classes also, and more YouTube video details are given here. And these are the details of the full courses or the paid courses in Unacademy platform, which you can get by taking Unacademy Plus subscription with the referral code CC10. Hope to see you in the upcoming video. Thank you.